Oh, damn. How do you guys get insta-killed by a candle, but fire breath is a no? Coward. You ever get an introduction as to who the red ones are? Are they ever undead spell punks or not? They're the ones that spawn the little babies. I don't know why you'd want to do that. You gotta remember.
Okay.
He's a fucking skeleton.
Ladies' lingerie, housewares, land of the living.
Ah, good gracious. What's your head doing attached to that key?
Well, it is a skeleton key. But I doubt. Anyway, with that all
say whatever
way,
you can say. Whatever it wants, damn you. Might as well.
Now you're talking. We could have our phony hands on the eternal undead source in no time. Well, my phony hands anyway. Because, you know, skeletons, yeah.
Technically, some of these guys don't actually have bones. I mean, obviously, we have Ignitor doesn't have bones. I'm a little skeptical as to whether Slambam has bones. I know Whamshell doesn't. Was it Slambam like bones?
Where the eternal undead source rests in peace. Okay, let me see if I remember.
Go through the castle.
See, if I go into the castle, you'll go to that gateway over there. Then, if you play your cards right, you'll find the eternal undead sword. Ha! Easy! Oh, here, let me get the gate.
See, that there makes it a lot easier.
And don't worry, I'll be right behind you. And by that, I mean, right here. Good luck.
I'm a little disturbed by the fact that their fucking spine goes limp.
When Skylanders travel to a portal, it is customary for them to yell out a fierce battle cry when they appear. In fact, each year there is a great contest to see whose cry is the loudest, the most frightening, and the best at making milk shoot out of other people's noses. Yeah.
How many of these Skylanders intentionally ignore the element theme? And like entire theme as a whole, specifically to win some of the contests. That's what I want to know, like above all else. I have to go in increments of 8, didn't you? I definitely went over the webs like at least once.
You need an air skylight to unlock this gate.
No, we don't want to go back that way. No!
You need an air sky.
I know. But it's too fucking hot in here, and the fan hasn't helped that much. And don't get me wrong, it has helped a bit, but not by enough. Shadow Knight, not just a hollow shell. Ah, yeah, this is... Oh no. Quick, gotta switch to a character who can't swim. You'll do. That's the reason they took away Swift. What if there's something over there? Okay, fuck my lack of ability to take the goddamn heat inside a room right now. I gotta find this shit out. There is things over here. Not a lot, apparently. Aha! Where does this lead? Oh. And you take me this boring-ass part of the map, okay. Right, I didn't fully explore your part of the bit yet, so, you know, I'm gonna, like, look around. See if there's fuck all here, okay. Shit, I guess, okay.
of the water elements are stronger in this zone.
Yeah, got it. I'm gonna, like, completely bypass the guards here.
Undead elements are stronger in this zone.
And take the shortcut. Oh, fuck. You don't even know who I was. Just gonna challenge a knight at their own game, if that's okay. You know what? Each time shot. I don't know if I have neglected this character or not. There's probably a bunch over there. You know what? There is a bunch over there. I haven't fucking played as much. Hang on. I fucking don't play as this character, just flat out, usually. So you're about to see exactly how well that goes next video.